Hi guys, this is the fifth video in a series that I have been working on for the past 30 days. So we got 0 4-digit numbers only. And I wrote a Wolfram Alpha. I think 10500 is not a prime, but there is a prime factor of 800 in that. And I wrote my Wolfram Alpha, if I could find it. You remember, this is the prime number. Or at least the one that's next to the prime number that I've been slant. It says this is 86 of the prime numbers. Let's multiply all this, well, that seems a list in the beginning. And the only lowest point is there, because there's 1000. 3985 is the sum for this. And we got this number. The basis digit 205 9 9 9 4 6 9 8 3 7 8 1 6 4 2 8 4 2 3 4 5 4 1 7 0 9 2 0. I'm gonna get this prime factorization. There's no prime numbers of 500, which is really weird. But we got 2 to the 12 plus 3 8 plus 5 plus 11 squared 17 squared 23 plus 3 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 You get 13 because that was one of the missing primes. I'm sorry if this video is over a minute, but that's it.